the headquarters of FISU, located on this beautiful campus of the University of Lausanne, is the second stage for the torch relay. This long symbolic journey will end on the 3rd of July at the opening of the ceremony of the Summer Universiade, the 30th Summer Universiade.
So everything started in Shenzhen, and it's great to today, 8 years after, to carry the torch and be the first torch bearer for this Napoli 2019 Universiade.
It was very exciting. It's such a strong symbol for the values of our sport, of the whole movement for the Olympic values, and I'm really happy and honored to be part of this movement.
Yeah, I'm excited. Right now we're doing the fire Olympic fire stuff, and I'm pretty excited for that. And after we'll see at the games.
Yeah, we are so proud because we're in 220 years we go around for the world for Olympic and the world championship, but to stay in Naples is for us is very proud because Napoli have a big heart of sport too.
È un onore anche per me portare la torcia perché questa torcia ha rappresentato sì dall'antichità sia dai tempi dei greci il simbolo della pace perché quando si svolgevano I giochi olimpici I spondoforoi passavano per le città stato della Grecia per annunciare l'inizio delle Olimpiadi e quindi si fermavano le guerre. Ecco perché per me è un onore portare il simbolo della pace.
In the name of our organizing committee, I hope to see you in Naples from the 3rd to the 14th of July to live together the unique experience of the Summer Universiade Naples 2019. Thank you.